Good morning, St. John's. It is Monday, October the 7th. I'm your host, Ben. This is SJC TV, and here's what you need to know from Student Council.
Hey, SJC. It's Heather and Maddie from Student Council, and we have some very exciting events coming up. Throughout the entire month of October, SJC will be having Socktober. Each homeroom has been given a sock box that their class can decorate and donate new socks to at any time. The socks will be collected and counted every Friday of October, but since this Friday is a PA day, we will be collecting on Thursday. The class that collects the most socks will win a pizza party. Also, if the school collects over 500 socks at the end of the month, the whole school will get an illegal sock day. All the socks are going to First Nations reserves up north, so let's show our school spirit and donate what we can.
Also taking place on October 17th will be our first pep rally. Everyone can wear SJC spirit wear on that day, and we will be announcing sports teams, playing games, and getting ready for Halloween, so bring your school spirit. And coming up on Wednesday, October 23rd, from 6 to 9 p.m., will be SJC's homecoming dance. Tickets will be available on School Cash Online for $10 starting on October 10th. You will be able to purchase tickets until midnight on October 22nd, and tickets will not be sold at the door.
Everyone is encouraged to wear their SJC spirit wear or green and white to the dance. It will be an awesome night, and don't forget to bring your student ID card to get in. That's all from us. Back to the desk.
SJC Book Club is back again. If you're interested in learning more, please sign up at the library. Are you interested in studying abroad? Do you want to go to school while immersing yourself in a different culture? Are you interested in going on an exchange? If so, there is a Rotary Exchange Information Meeting on Thursday, October the 10th in the Divine Mercy at 12. Please see Mr. Lynch if you require any more information. Thanks to all the guests who attended the Blessing of the Rosary Garden last week, a shout out to Ms. Kariri, Madame, and Mrs. Paula Picone for coming out early for helping both set up and clean up. To our students and SJC staff, please feel free to come up to the Rosary Garden to pray, reflect, and or meditate at any time. We have lots of information, important information for potential grads. All this info is available at Student Services, but help yourself by listening up. If you're looking to attend the University of Toronto next fall, the University of Toronto has a national scholarship. This award covers tuition, incidental, and residence fees for up to 4 years of undergraduate study. Selection is based on superior academic performance, original and creative thought, and exceptional extracurricular achievement in a broad context. For more information is posted on the bulletin board outside of Student Services, or can be obtained at www.uoft.me/national-scholarship. Applications are due to the University of Toronto by Thursday, October the 24th. To all potential grads interested in applying for the Horatio Auger Canadian Scholarship Program, up to $10,000 each will be awarded in 170 students across Canada. Students applying to universities can view some details on the scholarships, award, and bursaries bulletin board outside of Student Services. Scholarship applications are due to the program October 25th, 2019. Still with post-secondary pathways, are you planning on graduating in June and are interested in pursuing a college education? Would you like to visit a popular college campus before committing to a school? Well, look no further. Mrs. Ronson is organizing a free bus trip to Fanshawe College on Wednesday, October the 16th. If you're interested, please sign up with Mrs. Ronson in Student Services by Wednesday, October the 9th. SJC Book Club is back at it again. If you're interested in learning more, please sign up at the library. In sports, our junior boys volleyball team is off to an amazing start this season. The boys took it off to the next level this past Friday, winning the PJ tournament and looking dominant. Congrats to the guys and to the coaches, McIntosh and Garlow. Keep it up. With October in full swing, we look ahead to some other sports around the corner. To all those interested in coming out for curling, both boys and girls, please stop by Mr. Todd's room anytime this week to get some very important details. And now, here's what you need to know from Chaplain Andrew.
Hey SJC, my first announcement today is for all students interested in going to Riverview Terrace Nursing Home. If you have not got a permission form today, please stop by my office to get one, as the last day to hand in a permission form is this Wednesday. So once again, if you're interested in going to Riverview Terrace Nursing Home, please get a permission form from me today. Also, our next campus ministry meeting will be this Wednesday at 8 a.m. in the Divine Mercy Room. So once again, next campus ministry meeting is this Wednesday in the Divine Mercy Room. And at this meeting, we'll be working on a new promotional video for St. Vincent de Paul Donation Bin. So come on out, it's gonna be a lot of fun. And to end today, here's a video we made last year for our first year of Hearts on Fire to promote our St. Vincent de Paul donation bin.
Those are all the announcements we have for today, St. John's. I'm your host, Ben. Remember, be kind to one another. We'll see you next time, St. John's.